You still get another, like, I don't know, 30 seconds? Or probably like 20 seconds of gold. Welcome. It's crazy.
Never fear, good citizens of Bikini Bottom. The manager is here. Yep, excitement, adventure.
You just have to reset the game.
Another day in the life of a manager.
You don't have to reset the console. You do have to reset the console, however, if you crash to the text box. If you actually, like, get to the text box and crash from it, but normally you can just reset the game, as long as you don't actually go into the text box again.
Manager coming through. Manager coming through.
Plus 6.9, yes, dude. Let's go.
Hey.
Bro. Bro. There we
go. I'd like to wake up now. No swimming just after eating.
That's always what I hope when I start a movie run. Get some epic texture glitches. They seem to come in waves with my 360. There'll either be a million a minute or none at all. Oh, that was a two frame. Fuck. Got a safer purge, honestly. There's just too many on screen right now. Dude, God. Too far left and too far right. Too far right and too far left, whatever it is. I'm not even failing Creek, and yet, like, just missing both the two frames and then fucking up the ending. It's all I need to lose time. It's so hard. That there's so many things that go on in depression, man. It's crazy.
Yeah.
There's not really many places left.
So
at this point.
Much destruction.
Really? Yeah, there was a bunch yesterday. Yo, right side? .2. That's pretty good. I'll take that. A murder has been committed. The color fist is coming. Yeah. I pressed A too early. God damn it, man. Come on. This run is not where that needed to happen.
I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now.
Point to play movie, yes. Bottom left of the chart, yeah. That's the one you meant, Dave, right? Fuck it. Nice. Okay. Audio delay on capture card? You can't just tell me nobody's noticed this, if this is true. Okay, thank God. Well. Typical. Is it a fucking Tybee B as well? Storage props. Yeah. That's yeah. Ball storage has that power. Special Bash blow a bubble in the game? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure no. Well, maybe in like, not in the level itself, but maybe in like one of the slideshow cutscenes he does. Maybe. Really? Okay. Let's see. Okay. I guess the run continues. Bro, I one frame so point one gold. I one frame so many tokens in 3K. Only one token actually shows up in the menu as collected. It's crazy. Sometimes I run a 12. Not the best run so far, but still decent. Wait. Best split time is -6.9? -6.9 the best split time? This is the best run I've ever done. What the fuck? I swear I've had better paces up to this point.
Shit. A new path.
job. Hell yeah, dude. I just gotta not squander it. Dichotomy of the movie speedrun. The modern dichotomy of the movie speedrun, I should say, with rub it up skip being in there. Okay. 234, that's fine. Yeah, that's why, definitely not good to do that just for so long. Rub-up's definitely one of those tricks you gotta just stop practicing eventually, because it does genuinely fuck up your hands. Or rub-up skip. That was almost too early. Oops. Don't split. This is still my best pace ever so far. Apparently. Yeah, I'll take it. If it's still my best pace ever, I have really no reason to use it. Also, I missed that nitro. Epic thing. I guess I'm going through this path first. Whoops. Nice. Thank you. D-pad's just so not worth using. At least in my opinion. Well, 360 D-pad, god. Maybe OG D-pad is better, but... Man. I don't know if you're using OG or 360, but I fucking... For me, it's just like, fuck. That's not worth using. You're consistent, Are you on an OG controller? Or, I imagine so, since you're on OG. Oh, Xbox One. Yeah, okay. See, that's where you have the upper hand. You don't have to deal with 360 D-pad. Mushiest shit ever. Pretty nutty. It's crazy that there's an Xbox One there. Xbox OG adapter. Yeah, I know you're on OG. I just didn't know. Fuck. I just didn't know if you're what controller you were using. That's pretty good. I think I might save a little bit of time. Yeah. 13.9. Oh, my PB is my best split times for now. Uh-oh. No, ice is a glitch. That's time save for later. Oh god. Patrick, step on it. Okay. To get to shop. God. I need to stop going for this trick until I practice it, man. I gotta stop. Cause it's just, it's, well, maybe it breaks even, I'm not sure. In fact, for no mini skip, it'd probably be really not worth doing this trick because of the manly requirement. Drivers, holy. Yes!
get some.
Many choices, so little time.
Medic! Ghost smash! Thanks!
Terrifying. Minus 14.
This place is
five-year-old DM, so yeah. Pulling up the ancient text. Oh, man. That was so close. Don't do this to me now. This room is so good. Dude! Get the ledge grab, you fucker! Come on! That one was horrible. He's like magnetically attached to that one fucking platform in 3K, and he just can't get his tiny ass arms onto the thing here. Something. That's just awful, man. That was like 30 seconds lost to that.
Okay.
Damn, yeah. Lost a lot of time to that. 40 seconds, I think. Fuck. Okay. I still lost a lot of time here in PB, so it's not... Or like 15 in here, so it's not like it's the end of the world.
Hey, this is great.
I'm already on my best pace ever.
Upsy-daisy. Oh, yeah.
Whew. Fucking bolt hill. Cycles are good. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay. Whew. I still made fast cycle. It was actually slower than usual. Damn. 2 frame. Not my best pace ever anymore, but very close. This run's, you know, doing pretty well. Actually.
Plankton is using those tel-
Okay. 4600. I should be fine with that. I had 4500 before and still made the points. I should just fucking kill myself. I never latch. Oh fuck the speed.
Man, do I have to be?
Go away, dude. Come on, man. This is stupid.
It's kind of hypnotic.
That sucks.
Coming through.
What the hell, that thing's still there? Okay, that didn't lose too much time. I usually come in here at like 2:30, 2:25, so it's like 15. Which still sucks, but yeah, not that bad. Oh, I didn't upgrade. Duh. No. Oh, come on. Of course. Yeah, there's no fucking chance. I can't do slide jumps in this stupid level. I hate. Man, like, really? Hit the ledge grab now. At least I got that, I guess. Oh, what? How'd he still snipe me? Oh my god, I'm behind by a minute. Just like that? Dude. I'm still on actually a really good base, like, technically. I have never wanted to go for stuff like that. It just looks like I do, but in actuality, I have so much time to save at the end. If I just can play decent. Oh my god, I'm shocked I didn't get hit by the fan. Or I didn't hit the fan. Fortnite paddle pack is so true. Nice. Okay. SCA2 off to a good start with that. That's good. I don't have ice physics glitch, so I won't die. I just put it up for now.
Just like walking on ice cream. Coming through.
got that mad at Movie. I can't believe he betrayed Movie for Fortnite. Played this game in 2 years. Holy shit. What being mad at Movie does to a motherfucker.
It's kind of hypnotic.
I haven't been hit by that guy in so long. Oops. Yeah. Okay. That's really unfortunate that happened. Man, this would have been a goal without the stupid. But I'll still take it. That's a really good SCA too. That was almost too early. Let's go, dude. Got that, at least. Only Goofy. Sunday driving time.
You're losing it too much, Bob.
Everything that could kill you try to kill you, yeah. It's almost like they designed it that way or something. My entire level, oh shit. That's horrifying. Now he's losing me, Patrick. You have to understand how this is actually working out. Ah, shit. That sucks. Ah, shit, that also sucks. Shut up, Patrick. Oh, hi, Goober. Okay, thanks for the boost, I guess. Why did I do heat? Why? Good night. Nice. Save time. Blah. I'm slowly but surely catching up to my former self.
Must have been something he ate.
I wish this place had something to read.
And that, my friend, is how we do things in Bikini Bottom.
Ouch!
I gotta be completely realistic. Surf and skate emote, it's just so much funnier than Dutchman emote. That game is so much more of a meme. Okay, that just beats everything though, unfortunately. Two-wee mama.
Look, it's what's his face.
Now I know how my ancestors felt.
Should have seen that.
Don't get so.
Oh,
Never done that where I got hit and fell off like that before. Okay. Almost in the blank. If blank can go well and I can get mini skip first try, then this run is a very easy PB. And also I don't fuck up Neptune, I guess. 120! How the hell did I get 120 without guest jumps? The fuck? Crazy. Wink, please. Yes. Thank God. Okay, nice jump input, dude. Man, I'm good at that. Yo, extra moments? Jesus, that was really close. Ooh, instant clip, man. Let's go. This plank is looking good so far. Okay, it's really good. Hey, do not bowl. Do not bowl ever. Second half, please go well. There. Oh my god, that rocket. Get my way. Hey, do not bowl. Don't bowl any of them, just use guitar. That's it. dude. Holy shit, this plank is so good. Ooh, fast ledge grab. I thought I almost did that too early. That was very, very close. Okay. This is such a big gold. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. Yo. Please, please, yes, dude. Oh my god. Fucking. Okay. This is a really good 111 base. Really good 111 base. And considering I did the upgrade menu strat for this, I should be able to get a gold here.
You sure you know how to drive?
Yes, I really need that luck. Oh my god. Don't forget to upgrade guitar after the first like attempt at hitting Neptune, please. Oh my god. I did that last time. I would sucked if I actually hit Neptune there. Do not want to pull that off again and do that again. Right door. I might as well just reset right now.
We're flying!
Park drive, I'll tell ya. Ooh, do not stop talking. Okay. That's cringe, but whatever. I didn't soft block. That would have been very tragic, yes. It would have been awful. Yeah, not golden, but this is. I mean that, yeah, I fucking repaused twice and I also fucked up park strats and made it slower. 111-11.
Alright. All hail, Plankton. Dodge, SpongeBob, dodge!
Yes, I know, Patrick. I will dodge the fire. Upgrade guitar, upgrade guitar. not accidentally hit him with Iron Blade. Oh my god. I almost hit that with you. I can't fucking see. Oh my Jesus, dude. The glare on these, or the lights being in my face. So close. Oh wow, the bolt aura disappears when you use guitar. I never noticed that. Let's fucking go, dude. I called it Neptune. Yes. Wait for some time real quick. He said that way too late, bro. Oh my god. 111-11. Hell yeah. Too many ones to count. Best possible timeline. 111 feeling Blevin, yes. I'm Tyler Blevins in disguise. Oh my god. Yes, dude. These were the GGs. Holy shit. I'm so happy with this. I was really hoping for 112 at least, but like, man, this is nearly a 110. Like, god, and I can get 110. I could. I'm gonna move on to other categories. I want to improve my no mini skip time now, but like, this, I'm very happy. I'm happy to sit on this. I can definitely still improve it, but let me see actually. Best. So yeah, missed that. Depression was actually not that good. 3K, I missed Steamed Early, I think. I think I died in Steamed Early this run. This was third try, 3.5 tries, I guess, technically, I would call it. Because I didn't go for it immediately. So that's not very good. Decent to gold, though. BBH, slide jumps. Fucked up. I don't know what I'm losing time to do. I think I got one of the one frames, and yeah. Now That We're Men went really bad. Well, actually, no, Now That We're Men went fine. It was just that one doing the cutscene skip, the other crap thing in part one. SCDA, a lot went wrong. I fucked up the melon. I fucked up the remuted. Then it was like pretty much even. Yeah, just even throughout the rest after SCDA. This is a much better run to run against, although late game is really... This plank is so fucking good. Waiter streak extra time. Bro, I'm not going again. I'm so tired.